Did you know that you can join an Excel table to a living Atlas layer? Here we have a table that contains state, county, and air pollution data for 2013 and 2016. We can run the Join Features tool and select from a variety of living Atlas analysis layers. I'll join my table to the United States county boundaries. We can base our join on spatial relationships or by choosing fields that match. And now everything in this table is joined to our newly created layer. Did you know that one of the most popular enhancements in the past year is smart mapping? It allows you to quickly and easily explore and visualize your data with beautiful color ramps and smart breakpoints. We can visually compare air pollution patterns in 2013 to 2016. But wouldn't it be great if we could show both years in the same map? Did you know that with arcade expressions, you can dynamically create new attributes on the fly? I'll create an expression called change over time. My variable change calculates the difference between 2016 and 2013 values. I'd like to round this result, so I'll use the round function to round my change variable to one decimal place and preview the results. So let's take a look at our new change over time map. There are many ways to visualize your data, but in this case, I'll select counts and amounts by color. With just a few simple changes, we can make this map even more meaningful. I'll change my theme to above and below, pick a new color ramp, and explore my data with the interactive slider and histogram. I'll center my color ramp around the value 0, so that now counties in orange experienced an increase in air pollution, while counties in teal experienced a decrease. Did you know that you could also use arcade expressions with your pop-ups? Notice how the font color and the text change depending on the county that I select. To do this, we create a series of custom expressions, like we did with our symbology, and configure them in the pop-up. We can also get creative with color and font choice. By combining these techniques, we can create powerful cartographic maps, like this one, that shows the most common Caribbean ancestry in each county. I used smart mapping and arcade expressions to create this predominance map, accompanied with custom pop-ups. And we can share our maps with the world by creating any of these configurable web apps. The ArcGIS online map viewer can guide you from your table to data exploration to beautiful maps and apps, all made simply. Thank you.